grabbed the bucket out of the sand pit, but when I actually went to put it over, I thought, no, I'm not going to even do that. I think it's still got my nose blind, so I've been standing in here because it moved. I just changed the sheets on the bed and picked up those sheets to take them to the laundry room as well.
What was that?
Mm-hmm.
What is he?
Yeah,
a little small-eyed. You want to grab a bag then?
Hang on.
Don't get sick in the
mouth. I could be wrong, sir. I'm right. He's very, very long and very, very skinny. Yeah, that's what we
got
last time.
I'm going to grab a bag to start with.
So would he have just snuck in there and had the door open?
Possibly. Or, or... If you've got any gaps in the house, they can sneak in as well. Oh, I see where he is. Yeah. Let's see if I can... Can we... I wind these blinds up.
No, they just push right back.
Because they're really going to snake in. Keep juggling the furniture. I'm going to make it go backwards, otherwise it's going to go under that door and there'll be no chance we'll see anything. Put your head all the way in it. Gently in.
Can you?
Just don't let your other hand in him too close to him. Because he's getting all shirty now.
Yeah, because I have to hold on to him now.
Get a better photo because.
Hurry up, he's actually getting out.
Okay, pull it over. Small one.